Well, thank you very much. First of all, let me congratulate the organizers for bringing together so many different stakeholders on this very important issue, which is the topic of our conference. Cultural and creative industries cut across many social and economic areas. And the broad debate that has animated this forum is a proof of it. Many issues have been raised over the past 2 days by different speakers. We have heard about access to funding, capacity building, and skills development. We have heard about the need to open up a common European space to help cultural and creative industries develop locally and go global. We have heard about initiatives that are aimed to unlock the potential of cultural and creative industries in the countries, in the regions, and in the cities. And it was particularly interesting to hear about Obidos in Portugal, for example, where the cultural and creative industries have made a significant contribution to the regeneration of the country, of the region.